We are looking at another mild morning tomorrow. Wake up temperatures in the low 60s, and we're getting back into the low 80s in spots later on tomorrow afternoon. Passing clouds in the mix with a few showers and thunderstorms through the evening hours on Tuesday. Temperatures behind a cold front Wednesday are going to drop into the 50s in the morning, 70s in the afternoon. Best chance of rain after Wednesday is going to be this upcoming weekend.